Like you're in a dream.
Yeah.
Oh, but this is real life.
I'm here for you. I've always supported you in whatever you wanted to do with this. And whatever it is, it's just way too much.
What else am I gonna do, huh? I go outside, and people treat me like I'm a monster.
Welcome, everyone, and thank you all for coming. You all came here because you wanted answers. Some of it, you already know. And some of it, Chuck. Don't worry. We already love you, no matter your past.
I've never felt like just a person, and I've also never understood why I felt so different.
You are different, Julie. I understand that. We all understand you. You have a place.
It is not a cult.
They take your money, they take your life, and they brainwash you.
But then they can have it. They can have all of it. I don't want it anymore.
If you quickly choose and taking these steps towards separating yourself from the world and look to us for help, you will see our Father's kingdom. The window of opportunity is now.